make sure that people don't forget that all people are equal. All people are equal. No matter what. I will tell you that my sister is with a woman. Yeah. And she's down here for over 20 years. And she lives in upstate New York. And you know what? She has never been so happy in her entire life. Because she's with the person that she loves. She was with the man before, with all due respect to the gentleman. She wasn't happy. And now she's happy. So I thank you for the support, the fight that you did to make it okay to be part of the LGBTQ community. Totally. Thank you very much. I wish I looked like that, of course. But I just want to tell you all, I'm not going to be long speeches. I just want to tell you, get out there and party tonight. And be safe. God bless you all.